Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to manually download the Moment 4 update, which contains all the latest Windows 11 2.3 H2 features on your Windows 11 PC. First, let me showcase you the current build that I am running. You can see that it is 22621, which doesn't have any latest features. Now, what we will do is we will manually download the update if it is not reflected in your Windows update settings. So just all you need to do is visit this Microsoft catalog website where you can manually download the latest KB update. Just open it and search for this specific KB update, KB5030310. It contains all the 2.3 H2 features, which are also called as Moment 4. Just click on it for the x64 based systems and then click on the download button. Now click on the DOS.msu link to start downloading the installer. It is around 600 MB in size and it will take some time. Let's wait it for to finish, and once it completes downloading, just open the downloads folder in File Explorer and double click on it to run the package installer. Since it is a manual package installer, it will take some time. Just click on yes button, and on my system it took around 30 to 45 minutes to install this KB update, and the timing may vary according to your PC. You can see that it is copying the packages now, and after that it will begin installation. Wait for this update to install and then restart your PC when the installer asks you to do so. Restarting will apply this latest KB5030310 update on your PC, which contains all the exciting features like Microsoft's Copilot, updates to numerous apps. Just click on the Restart Now button and then the new update will be applied to your PC. This step also takes some time because new features are being added. After that, log into your PC and you need to check if the Copilot icon is visible on your desktop. Let's log in and check if the latest features have arrived on the PC or not after installing this specific KB update. You can see that there is no Copilot icon on the taskbar. So what we are missing is actually we have to change the setting to install the latest apps. And you can see that the KB5030509 configuration update, this is what will enable the features. Just download it and then click on the Restart Now button to. Now you can see that the Copilot icon is visible on the taskbar. Just click on it. Make sure to sign in to a Microsoft account if you are not using one on your PC, because then only you can access the Copilot feature. Let's test it out. I asked it to turn on the dark mode and you can see that it asked me if it should or not. And after clicking on the yes button, the PC changes to the dark mode. Make note that all other exciting features may not be instantly available after installing this update, but since you have enabled the Get Updates as soon as possible toggle in the Windows update settings, you will receive updates as soon as they become available. Just keep on checking for updates and also update all the apps via Microsoft Store to get the link. Also subscribe to the Tech Tips Zone channel for more such info on Windows Insider, latest features in the operating system and troubleshooting tips.